Dwayne The Rock Johnson has a cute conversation with his baby. Before we continue with the rest of the video, we could use your help. Click that like button to help spread the word about Watch JoJo, and also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. We've always known Dwayne The Rock Johnson as this fierce and muscular wrestler. The moment he steps on that ring, the audiences know that The Rock will give them a show. His image took a turn the moment he entered the world of acting, though. He became one of the most popular actors in the movie industry. He married his manager, Danny Garcia. In 2001, Dwayne had a daughter with Garcia. They named her Simone. Fast forward 6 years after Simone was born, the couple announced that they're breaking up. Despite the separation, they remained friends. In fact, they're still doing business together. After the divorce, he met Lauren Hashian. They started dating, and since then, they were inseparable. During his interview with People, he said, "I was so fortunate to have fallen in love once. To fall in love again? That's a hard thing to do twice in the position I'm in." In December 2015, Dwayne and Lauren gave birth to their first daughter, Jasmine Leah. Dwayne has always been open on social media regarding his parental adventures. He would always post pictures and video clips of his family, showing how proud he is as a father and partner to Lauren. Just this July, 2-year-old Jasmine Leah complimented him. On his Instagram post, he wrote, "Great to recharge the batteries this weekend back home with all my girls and teaching this little tornado how to swim. Took my shirt off and she said, 'Daddy, I like your brown boobies.' Thank you, baby, but Daddy has pecs, not boobies." When his girlfriend Lauren gave birth to their second daughter last April, this dad made sure that his fans are up to date with the happenings. He was also very excited to share with everyone what his experience was when Lauren gave birth. He wrote, "I was right there during labor, helping her breathe, every highly intense contraction, every second of pain, right there watching the actual birth, cutting the cord and wiping the tears. It's a miracle we should witness because it'll give you a whole new respect for the strength and beauty of a woman." Like her man, Lauren is also active on social media. She recently posted an adorable video clip of their 3-month-old daughter, Tiana Gia, having what sounded like a conversation with her dad. Fans from all over the world can't get enough of her cuteness. This conversation clip immediately went viral. It was viewed nearly 20 million times. On the clip, Dwayne can be seen holding Tiana in his arms. As this gentle giant was looking down to his daughter, Tiana in return was amazed by her dad while he was asking her questions, which responded with coos and giggles. Somehow, Dwayne sounded like he's fishing for compliments from his baby. He said, "You have the sexiest daddy in the world." The baby just smiled and giggled as if she understood what her silly dad was saying. Dwayne continues, I know, right?" He tells her, "And the coolest daddy in the world." Nothing can beat the adorable conversation that The Rock had with his daughter, Tiana Gia. The world is hoping that he would post more videos and pics of his daughter soon. People can't get enough of this newborn baby.